Well, it's wonderful to have you here for another edition of Global Trance Grooves with myself, John Double O Fleming, and another great show lined up for you. I always like to give a little discussion about what I'll be playing, and you've heard me recently chatting on, say, Solarstone's Pure Trance radio show when he interviewed me. There's definitely a musical shift going on, and a lot of people don't realise or know or take the time to research the history of trance music, and it was born way back in 1919. I lived through it. I was professional. I was a professional DJ at the time, and it was born off the back of techno. There was a hypnotic, melodic version of techno, and that became known as trance. Guys like Laurent Garnier used to really push this sound, and I'm really seeing history repeat itself. So a lot of people do frown when they hear me say I'm a trance DJ from the latest generation. They say, well, you're playing techno, you're playing progressive house. In my eyes, I'm playing trance, and trance has been reborn again, and that's testament in the deep mixes. In my head, I just see it as deep trance, but of course the confusing and complicated genre system come into play. And I see at the moment you've got this commercially heavy driven spectrum one end, and then the retro classics of trance, where which all the techno guys and etc. are picking up. But there's this big void in the middle. This void seems to have just disappeared, and there used to be a big plethora of these sounds within the middle of trance, and that's headed into different worlds. So if we can encourage people to come back to these worlds, I think trance will be in a very interesting place. So that's my little talk to open up the show. I'm going to get on with the deep mix in a moment. The turbo mix is really, really driving. And then we have Tim Penner, who's probably a really good example of that bridge between progressive house and progressive trance. He's going to be taking care of the guest mix on the final hour. So he's at deep mix.
John Double O Fleming, bringing you the best in progressive and deep trance.
Started with Stupid Experts, that's Full Moon Rising, that's John Joof Aura, that'll be released in a couple of weeks. Alan Ibanez, a track called Born Again, that's on Clinic Recordings, one of my favourite labels. Speaking of Solarstone earlier, here's our collaboration together, Hemispheres, that's going to be released on Pure Trance. And in the background here, Third Party and PK and Corey Lesser are like this.
The teaser. Brand new CDs and MP3s direct from the recording studio.
So we head back to Joof Recordings for this month's new MP3, and it's a Joof favourite, Gorgi Chiskunov, Bitter Truth.
The teaser.
So now it's time for that turbo mix.
Global Trance Grooves. Exploring the serious side of trance. The Turbo Mix. We'll be right back.
exist, actually. It's only a thought. So something happened. I can't find my mind. Some thoughts coming up, but I can't find my mind.
I can't find mine as well.
Five years, I can't tell you.
You must open up the Turbo Mix this month with Canary in the Coal Mine, that's Digital Structures. Steve Birch under his Merlin guys, ET DJ MH. That's a mouthful to say, I have no idea what that means. Someone else under another guys, this is Projaculture. Surprise, surprise, he's back to Psytrance. This is Shadow Chronicles and a track called The Matrix. And we head back to Merlin. Finishing off the Turbo Mix as I Can't Find My Mind, both tracks taken from his new album, which should be released next month, I believe.
The biggest track of the month.
Track of the month is a pure winner. I mean, it's been going for the last probably 6 months I've had this track, and yes, we heard it on Global Trans Grooves last month, but why not have it again, because it's so good. This is Visua, The Time Has Come.
The biggest track of the month.
Right, as we head to Toronto in Canada for the guest mix, we land on Tim Penner's doorstep. Now, I've been supporting his music for a very long time. He's one of the most best talented artists that's caught my eye for a very long time. And of course, when I find someone like that, they generally end up on Juve Recordings because I want to support them, nurture them, give them advice, and make sure that their music's heard by the world. And that's why I do it. And his music is, again, it's relating back to that opening speech. He just fits perfectly in that middle ground world between progressive house and trance. He's not afraid to use melodies, and sometimes that misses for me when you go a little bit in the deeper worlds. But he brings some beautiful melodies, but doesn't go across that line. He just managed to keep the quality control perfect. We have a lot in common musically, and you will hear this for the next 1 hour. Ladies and gentlemen, Tim Penner.
The guest mix.
We'll be right back. I want to talk about overcoming temptation. Yeah, overcoming temptation. I know y'all acting like y'all ain't got no temptation. But everybody in here is tempted by something.
Absolutely massive thank you, biggest thank you ever for Tim Penner for the past 1 hour on the guest mix here on Global Trance Grooves. And as I always say, please go and visit his social media pages, say thank you, like him, follow him, support him. It's this new talent which is going to be the music for the next generation and the ones that forge forward new scenes, so please support them. Well, that's it for this month. As usual, you can get the track lists, all the information from my social media platforms or in my forum. Yes, I still have a forum and it's very active. People chat about the tracks in Global Trance Grooves. And that's it for this month, unfortunately. But I look forward to seeing you back here again next month. Bye for now.
Global Trance Grooves with John W. Fleming.